we're not sitting here representing the football team at the Tester Men's Summit. We're just here to, you know, get a positive message, see what it's like to be a man. Promises.
Men's Summit. As you see, it's probably over 200-300 men here in the state of our city, especially our young people. It's important for all men of all color to come together, primarily our African-American men. You know what I mean? Shout out to YesgodTV. Shout out to all the brothers that came out today, live from STEM, call to action, real men stepping up.